Hello everybody and welcome to the Crestron boot. My name is Kenneth Noyens. I'm going to do a small presentation about our NVX solution. There's still some room left, so if you want to sit over here, still some room left. So I'm going to talk about our NVX solution, the only complete network AV solution on the market. So let's first discuss why people want to put AV on their network. They want to use their existing IP infrastructure. They don't want to use any special cables and also want to migrate away from that central matrix switch. This will give them greater flexibility because the central matrix switch has a fixed amount of inputs and outputs. The system is infinitely scalable. If you want to add a source or if you want to add a destination, you can just connect an encoder or decoder to your system. If you are putting AV on your network, you want to make sure that the system is doing the latest in video, 4K60, 444, and HDR. You want that it uses your existing gigabit infrastructure. If you are putting AV on your network, you want to make sure that it is secure. You want that your audio and video is in sync, and you don't want to have any latency. You want to have the ability to scale up and scale down. And of course, you don't want to have any video dropouts because of any environmental noise. You want to do audio processing, like multi-channel audio downmixing and audio breakaway. You want to do USB routing, and not only the keyboard and the mouse, but you also might want to route that USB camera that is inside the room. And of course, you want that all of this is easily to manage and easily to deploy on your network. NVX is covering all those needs. So let's compare a 1 gigabit network AV system with a 10 gigabit network AV system. They're using both the same 40 gig uplink to the core switch. You will see with the 1 gig solution, I can connect up to 40 endpoints to my switch, where with the 10 gig solution, I can only connect 4. If I do the full calculation of this, gigabit infrastructure will give me 80 endpoints, where the 10 gig infrastructure will only give me 8. 10 gigabit AV Ethernet is just not scalable. Of course, if you still hate money, you can still buy the 10 gig solution. So we calculated the cost between a 1 gig solution and a 10 gig solution. And as you will see that the endpoint price is very similar, the network infrastructure is much more expensive. We recently met with a Fortune 100 tech company and they rejected to have 10 gig links inside the room. They said it was not needed, that's not what you need in the room, and they totally rejected the 10 gig solution. Talking about security, when you are putting your content, your AV on the network, you want to make sure that it is secure. You want that your devices on the network are secure. You want to make sure that the people on your network are secure, and you want to make sure that the data on your network is secure. NVX is using 802.1x, making sure that the NVX box authenticates to the network. We are using Active Directory, making sure that the people that log onto our box are authenticated. We are using AIS encryption, making sure that your content is secure. And of course, all the communication to and from the box is also secure and authenticated. Crestron is using a patent pending technology, making sure that we can decode and scale at the same time. This will give us the same performance as our digital media HD-based scale solutions today. In addition to all of this, you get an HDMI switch. So we have two HDMI inputs where you can switch between. We have integrated display control, so we have serial, IR, and HDMI CEC. We have just one box that can be set up as an encoder or a decoder. And we have a box form, and we also have a card-based solution. All of this is being backed up by our award-winning global TrueBlue support team. So we have the 350 and the 350C, so the C version is the card. Then we have the 351, so this adds the DSP for multi-channel audio downmixing. And then we have the 351C, so that's the one with the DSP in the card-based solution. New this year at ISE, we are announcing our NVX 352. This will add Dante network audio and AIS 67 network audio into the same box, into the same solution. The cards can be placed into the NVX chassis, so this can hold up to 8 cards. You can just mix and match them. It has a front panel for some basic configuration and basic controls. So this is not a matrix switch. You put the cards in here, and they still use a 1 gigabit uplink towards your network. All the NVXs have a web-based interface on it. You don't need to have any special software tools. You don't need to have any hardware, special hardware, to set up and deploy your boxes on the network. You just use any web browser, you go to the box, and you can set it up. For larger deployments, you can use our XIO Director. This is a network appliance that you will put on your network. It will discover all your NVX endpoints so that it's very easy to set them up and manage them. This will give you a virtual matrix switcher, a central point for management and control. We have 3 versions of the XIO Director. So we have the 80 that can handle up to 80 endpoints. So this is for the installations where you are today using a 16x16 or a 32x32. Then we have the 160, so that's more for your larger environments where you have a lot of smaller rooms. And then we have the enterprise solution that can manage up to 1,000 endpoints, and this is really for your big, large-scale deployments. All of this that we have discussed now, we are showing that here today on our booth, in the Network AV Pavilion. We are showing a live demonstration of the XIO Director. We are showing live switches between multiple sources connected to NVX. We are showing video quality testing. We are showing latency testing. And we are showing environmental testing, just to show you guys that NVX is the best solution out there. Then I would like to invite you to our booth, see this in real life, and thank you very much for your attention.